studies suggest Omicron causes milder disease than Delta. When it comes to COVID-19 variants, good news is hard to come by. This is because variants are usually accompanied by cases and deaths. However, three recent studies got some encouraging news for everyone. Their findings suggest reassuring info about Omicron. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The three studies were conducted by researchers in South Africa, Scotland, and England. Although the coverage is small, experts can now see better than a glimpse of what Omicron may do in the future. Across the globe, Omicron is linked to the increase in COVID hospitalization rates due to its ability to spread faster than Delta. But can it cause severe diseases in most patients? Waiting for peer review, a new South African study suggests that Omicron's chances of getting someone very sick are lower than Delta. But the findings did not say you can forget about vaccines and public health standards. Low or high risk, any variant of SARS-CoV-2 can still send you to a hospital. So don't forget your part in fighting this pandemic. According to Reuters, the study claimed that between October 1 and November 8, people diagnosed with Omicron in South Africa were 80% less likely to be admitted to hospitals, compared to those diagnosed with another variant in the same period. The next study was made by researchers in Scotland. Published by the University of Edinburgh, cases brought by Omicron were associated with a two-thirds reduction in the risk of hospitalization compared to Delta. These analyzed cases were dated from November to December. Finally, researchers in England found similar trends. Published by the Imperial College London, the odds of getting hospitalized due to Omicron were up to 20% lower versus Delta. Overall, the risk was 15% to 20% lower than Delta. If the patient was admitted, their chance of staying overnight or longer was 40% to 45% less likely. Keep in mind that these are preliminary findings. Many theories are offered, but concrete evidence is scarce. One possible explanation is acquired immunity from previous SARS-CoV-2 infection. But Omicron isn't done yet, so some experts expect the situation may worsen in the coming months. What's your take on these studies? Do you agree with their findings? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.